A massive fire has destroyed hundreds of cars at a parking lot in Liverpool. As many as 1,400 cars are said to have been destroyed in the fire in the multi-story car park. As many as 14 fire engines were said to douse the flames.